over to the park in our neighborhood, which is a couple of street up. Mm-hmm. Now we in the park, it's doing the same thing, conversing.
Yeah, vibing and shit.
Same motherfucking police pull up, boom, hop out, walk in the park. Anybody in here on probation or parole? I'm an honest motherfucker. First thing I say, yeah, I'm on parole or whatever. Oh, come here. Come to the side, put my hands behind my back. Throw me in cuffs. Anybody else? Another homeboy say, I'm on parole. Come here, snatch him up. My little brother say, I'm on parole too. Come and snatch him up. Boom. Now they take us all out to the car. They're running everybody. They get to one of my homeboys. One of my homeboys say, well, we can't find your parole shit in our system. So they take the cuffs off of him, let him go or whatever. He on federal parole. They can't find this shit. They say, well, we violating y'all too. Like, for what? They like, for being together. Just for y'all even being around each other. Both of y'all on parole. I'm like, no, hold on, sir. It's my little brother. We just came from where we came from 12
years. That's your brother?
Yeah, I'm like, I don't even be over here like that. You don't even know me. He said, yeah, that's the problem. I don't know you. I said, yeah, that's why you don't know me, because I don't be hanging out no more. I ain't with that shit no more.
Yeah, you ain't out there.
The motherfucker said, yeah, and that's why I'm going to violate you. You know what I'm saying? I said, damn, so he violated both of us. Gave me 4 months flat, gave my little brother 10 months flat. For being around each other.
That's fucked up.